magnificent.
These certainly aren't the four-winged microraptors. They're not dinosaurs at all. They're a type of flying reptile called pterosaurs.
They're part of an exclusive group of backboned animals. They've been masters of the air for 100 million years. And there's a group fishing out there. Wow! And that's what gives them the ability to do these amazing aerobatics.
But as an excited Nigel returns to camp, he's...